Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh, Muqaddam Senior students. Last Saturday, you recapped the Arabic alphabet from Alif until Ya. You also went through the harakat in the Arabic alphabet. Fatha, kasrah, and dhamma. Fatha makes the sound A, kasrah makes the sound E, and dhamma makes the sound U. Alif, fatha, A, alif, kasrah, E, alif, dhamma, U. You also learned the sukun sign, which makes the stop sound. So, alif, fatha, ba, sukun, ab. Ba, fatha, ta, sukun, bat. And then you also learn some exercises relating to sukun. Now let's take a look at the first line of the first page that you were given. Now, remember that it is important for you to learn and be able to spell the Arabic words, so that no matter where you are reading in the Quran later on, if you get stuck, you can always break it down and spell it. So let's look at the first word. Alif fatha nun sukun anta fatha ta anta. Now, if you see a noon that doesn't have any harakat on it, it is a sukun. But it is a special sukun because it has a nunnation, a ghunnah sound to it. So it's not just alif fatha nun sukun anta fatha ta anta. It becomes alif fatha nun sukun anta fatha ta anta. Anta. Now let's move on to the next one. Ya fatha ha sukun yah. Sin fatha sa ba dhamma bu yahsabu. Ya fatha ha sukun yah. Sin fatha sa ba dhamma bu yahsabu. The third one. Kha fatha kha. Lam fatha qa sukun laqa. Nun fatha alif sukun na khalaqna. Kha fatha kha. Lam fatha qa sukun laq. Nun fatha alif sukun na khalaqna. Next one. Kaf dhamma nun sukun kun ta fatha ta. Remember the nun? This is a nun without any signage on it, so it becomes a ghunna. Kunta. Ka dhamma nun sukun kun ta fatha ta kunta. Next one. Ba fatha ta sukun balta. Shin fatha sha balta sha. Ba fatha ta sukun balta. Shin fatha sha balta sha. And the last one. Lam fatha sin sukun las. Ta fatha ta las ta. Lam fatha sin sukun las. Ta fatha ta las ta. So there you go. The first line, 6 words that you learn on Saturday. Just remember to revise them with your parents at home. And if you get all of them right next Saturday, you get a sticker. And remember, every 5 stickers, you get a point for your faction, and also you get to redeem for a prize. Remember to revise. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.